Today's photo is a familiar tradition from the mid-1980s, showing a sign students erected on the outer façade of Johnstone Hall. Erected in 1954, the Johnstone Hall complex design became a model for college dormitories, implementing a new raise-slab construction method, a practice which was featured in many architectural magazines at the time.